Good morning, students. You are welcome on the day Thursday, 13 August 2020, class physics 10th level, unit 21, electromagnetism. And today's topic is motor effect. We will try to learn that what is a motor effect. You have studied that while a current is passed through a straight wire or a straight rod like conductor like this pen, that when a current passes, suppose from this end to this end, when current passes, we studied that a concentric circular magnet field pattern appears around the conductor wire or a rod, around this, like this one. If the current comes from a battery is attached, and the direction of the current is from paper to roof upward, so around this rod or the wire, concentric circular magnet field pattern will appear, and it may be from top, from roof to floor, from top to down. In this example that the figure I made, this represent the direction of the current from top to down, from top to the paper. How can we find the direction of the magnet field? We studied that if we stretch out the thumb and curling fingers, thumb upward, the direction of the current, and these fingers, curling of the finger will represent the direction of the magnet field. In this figure, the current is from top to the paper, and these fingers, curl of the finger, are representing the direction of the magnet field. So in this case, while the current is from top to down, the magnet field will be in the clockwise direction. Now, this concentric circular pattern of the magnet field, while we place it, the magnet field of permanent magnet, that is straight line of directions, are drawn in this figure very clear. That the magnet field of a permanent magnet is always from north to south. So this I have written here also, magnet field due to the current through a straight current carrying wire. And on the other figure, the magnet field between north and south poles are permanent magnet. While we place this type of the magnet field in the magnet field of straight line north to south, the result, what happened? This figure shows the interaction between, the reaction between two type of the magnet field. One is circular, concentric circular, and the other one is a bar magnets, that is from north to south. This type of the reaction will be there, that straight magnet field from north to south will acquire this shape, curved, and circular magnet field will become like a oval shape. So in the reaction of these two type of magnet fields. Here the you can see that it is actually oval shape. Force will be produced on the current carrying conductor if the wire or a current carrying conductor is free to move between the north and south pole. That conductor, rod or wire will have a force on it, and this conductor will move outward. This conductor wire will experience a force in the reaction of two type of the magnet field. One is the concentric circular shape magnet field, other one is the state magnet field of north to south. Both will be affected. Straight line will appear as like this one I have shown, and the circular magnet field, it will be changed into the oval shape. So in a reaction of both, this rod or a current carrying conductor wire, it will experience a force. It may be outward on this side, or this may be in this force. Direction of the force we can find out by the left hand Fleming rule. If we stretch out all these three, that the direction of the current in the thumb and the magnet field in the forefinger, this middle finger will represent the force. So these three fingers, thumb, forefinger and the middle finger, if we stretch them out, all these at a right angle to each other. So if thumb indicate the direction of the current, this finger represent the direction of the magnet field of permanent magnet, and this middle finger will represent the force. This effect that force produces, this effect of force is called motor effect. This is called motor effect. Now we will study that if two concentric magnet field, one and two, both the direction of current is opposite to each other in this case, and the magnet field inside will have the same direction. Current both direction is different. In this way the current is moving upward, and in this magnet field pattern the current direction is downward. If we draw the magnet field pattern, these magnet field are moving upward. These are also, it is anti-clockwise and it is clockwise. But here if we see this part, very important, both magnet field have the same direction. So in this case the force of a repulsion will be experienced clearly. And in other two, if the magnet field due to the same direction of the current, here anticlockwise and here clockwise. In this figure the magnet fields are in opposite direction, here downward and here upward direction. In this case, in this figure you can see that one magnet field is downward, that is anticlockwise, and other one is clockwise. If you see closely, and both of the magnet fields are in opposite direction, therefore in this case the force of attraction will be experienced. So again I'm going to summarize the lecture. that while circular magnet field due to the current carrying conductor, state conductor, and the magnet field of the permanent magnet, if we keep this magnetic field, circular concentric circular magnet field, we place in the magnet field due to the bar magnet, that is state magnet field, we will see that it will reaction and experience a force. This production of the force, that is called motor effect. Thank you and God bless you boys. Have a nice day. Hopefully we will see tomorrow. God bless you.